Put God first. Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. The best makeup artist. Candy 2 4 2 3 9 5 0 1 2 5.
You don't even know how very special you are.
It is not in the stars to hold our destiny, but in ourselves.
I hope you are having an amazing start to your day. Whatever that you are allowing to stress you out or is consuming your mind this morning, let it go. Sit it on the shelf for right now. You can't do anything about it. Take a deep breath. And just remember, you're going to have an amazing day. It starts with your attitude. It is Thankful Thursday. And we're going to thank God for everything He's about to do in our lives. Even the things we don't know about, the things that we've been praying for. We're going to trust and believe that all things are working together for our good. Have an amazing day, sis. Much heart, D.
Not by might, not by power, by your spirit, God. Send your spirit, God.
The Bible says that John the Baptist began to preach repentance and baptism. But what he said was, there is one coming after me whose shoes I'm not worthy to untie. And he shall come baptizing you, not just with water, which is an outward conversion and a sign that you have, amen, you are in agreement with what he is and what he's done. But I'm getting ready to allow him to baptize. He's going to come baptizing you with the Holy Ghost with fire. Oh, come on, somebody. I want to ask the saints a question. Nowadays, when we gather together, it seems like we're more our emphasis is on who's there and who's popular. But I just want to thank God for a gathering of the saints so that we can talk about a sovereign God. We can talk about a God that is still yet on the throne. We can talk about a God, amen, who is and who is to come. We can talk about a God, amen, who is the Ancient of Days. We can talk about a God, amen, that is gathering his saints and gathering his people. I'm telling you, give God a praise right there and tell your neighbor the gathering of the saints.
You've been on a diet for 12 hours and already you're this cranky?
Yes. As a matter of fact, after work, I'll probably be crashing my car into a Taco Bell. What's it to you?
Any power, any spirit, any force that is sitting on top of your destiny, today, by the fire of the Holy Ghost, may God unseat them in the name of Jesus. And anyone that has spoken with their mouth that you will not prosper this year, anyone that has opened their mouth and said you will not break through this year, may God put them to shame. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner, and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
Looked in the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. You and all of your glory. You dark. It shines and it tells your story.